bop, 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 bop. Out of the corner of my eye, I see my main man, Justin Bieber. So he comes in, he's cool, he wasn't loud, but I think he was spying them.
I was actually surprised how well Shaq could actually dance. It was really cool. It was definitely gonna bring something new to my concert, and it'll definitely be funny.
Yeah.
Justin!
What up, man?
Yo, you're not as bad as I thought you'd be.
So now that he said that, now I got him thinking. This old man got it. So what does he do? He challenges me.
Let's go. I challenged Shaq to a dance-off. We split off my dancers.
You want a dance-off? I'll give you a dance-off. When you're in a battle, you don't want to come out with that knockout first. So actually, I did a move that I've been trying for 30 years.
You know, he definitely surprised me. I never knew he could, like, freestyle with all of his stuff.
That was pretty good. You just messed with the wrong B-boy. Shaq is coming. Back in the 80s. That would have shut the club down.
That's awesome. Yo, Shaq killed that. Good freestyle. That was tight.
I don't like to beat up on the kids, but I won that battle. Lumma had the footage to prove it. If we release that on YouTube, we're going to get a couple million hits on that one. That was a hot battle.